The only thing you will hear, Yokozuna, is the hounds of hell baying for your soul.
Incorporating his unique, dark, and unorthodox methods, The Undertaker originated a special match, the Casket Match, which had a profound psychological effect on his opponents.
Merry Christmas, Yokozuna.
Survive that many bonsai drops.
Yokozuna cowering in the corner. Will the fear of this match bring out the best or the worst in Yokozuna? He could turn into a 600-pound mountain of jellyfish.
Well, all of the marbles are definitely on the line. You might say the buck stops here, McMahon, because there's no submission, no pinfall, no countout. There's only one way to leave the ring. You either leave with the belt or you leave in that box.
Yokozuna. Yokozuna challenging The Undertaker. Yokozuna out in the middle of the ring challenging The Undertaker. Look at The Undertaker face to face to that. And Yokozuna backs off. He blinks first. A little nod of the head by Yokozuna.
He may be terrified of that box, but he's not afraid of The Undertaker.
Yokozuna charges. The Undertaker ducking out of the way. A thrust by The Undertaker. Undertaker off the rope. A clothesline. Yokozuna is right to the top of the matchup. Off again. Under the clothesline. The Undertaker clearly the aggressor. All through to the front. Way up high.
Now that is Yokozuna.
And to the outside, Yokozuna on his feet, wobbling. Oh, he ran right into the ring post.
Yeah, McMahon, but it took a lot to get him off his feet, and it's going to take an awful lot to stop him. This thing just getting started.
Yokozuna. Minnesota. Can't believe. Oh, make it believe it. Yokozuna. Back into the ring. There is no escape from The Undertaker. Whether it's in the ring or out of the ring, The Undertaker will be there. The Undertaker winding up. Huge Yokozuna. The Undertaker going up now. No one using the ropes as well as The Undertaker. Unbelievable balance possessed by The Undertaker. And from the top down across the back of the neck and shoulder. Undertaker with momentum. No, missing with the roundhouse clothesline. And The Undertaker on the outside, but on his feet. Yokozuna spinning out. Where's he going? Yokozuna trying to find an equalizer. No disqualification in this matchup. The Undertaker takes the chair away from him. Look at this. Oh, oh, man. On the top of the head.
Wow.
No disqualification. I remind you, this is not a normal matchup. You don't see this every day. And The Undertaker. All right.
And I have a feeling, McMahon, it's going to get a lot more brutal. Neither one of these men are going to go down very easy.
Yokozuna going for the equalizer first. And The Undertaker, wait a minute, wait a minute. There's a whole handful of salt. Oh, no. Right into the eyes of The Undertaker. And that could stop him.
No disqualification, no count out, no pinfall.
Both men are pulling out all stops in the casket matchup. Pounded on steel steps again, The Undertaker.
Oh, no, another chair.
Both of these men, they want to be the champion. Neither one of them want to be buried.
Yokozuna wondering whether or not that will stop The Undertaker. And again, but time with the back of the head. Will anything stop The Undertaker? Look at this. The Undertaker coming back up. After that, headbutt by Yokozuna.
Coming back up, McMahon, but how many times can he come up?
I don't know. Oh, goodness.
Yokozuna's already had a taste of being the World Wrestling Federation champion, and once you've tasted that, you're going to pull out all the stops. He wants it real bad. He wants to get it back. He wants to keep it in his corner.
Yokozuna shoving The Undertaker back in the ring. Yokozuna himself now on the apron, taking his time. The Undertaker appears to be dazed. Mr. Fuji waving the flag. And Yokozuna with a clothesline. Jim Cornette, the official American spokesperson for Yokozuna, listen to this capacity crowd. They're trying to get him in the back. They're trying to get him in the back.
There he goes. There he goes. Could it be over this coup?
Here we go. Lift the lid up. The Undertaker goes in the back first. Yokozuna wins the championship. Look at this. No, no. The Undertaker's standing up. He's in, but he's not all the way in.
Get him in there. Get him in there.
You can't close it on him. You have to get it. Oh, no. Oh, no. By the ankle.
It's not over yet. Unbelievable.
A thrust by The Undertaker. Yokozuna.
Hammering away.
With The Undertaker going for a blow. Look at this.
Toe to toe. This is getting brutal, McMahon.
And a back. Look at the belly. Under the belly suplex. And The Undertaker steps up.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Yokozuna gets up and down. Have you ever seen anything like this before?
Never.
Set up, reversal, Undertaker off the rope, and Yokozuna
is unconscious.
They're both down, McMahon. Both of them are down.
Paul Bear raises the arm. The Undertaker sits right back up.
Get him in. man. What is it about that urn? What is it about that urn that makes this man get up time after time after time?
Here we go! The Undertaker gets a signal. The lid has been opened in the casket. And now this huge behemoth, Yokozuna. Shad getting the casket.
This could be it.
Last exit. Close the lid. Close it up tight. This one's over. The Undertaker now. Outside.
No.
And the lid comes down.
No, it doesn't. Look at it. What's Crush doing out there?
Remember me, man. No disqualification. Anything goes.
You have to close the casket. You have to close the casket and put the lock on it to be victorious. Crush has no business being in there, and the Undertaker is wiping Crush out.
But you have to admit me, man, that's a great game plan. It's another member of Fuji's forces.
Wait a minute.
And here comes another.
There's Kabuki. Kabuki, the third Kabuki trying to take the lights out of the Undertaker. Going against Delta, there's Tenru.
Here comes
Mr. Fuji. I said Tenru and Kabuki in to do the Undertaker.
Oh, my double clothesline.
I've got to hand it to the Undertaker. He's standing pretty tall right now, and it's not over.
That's going to be shot. No, wait a minute. Bam Bigelow's in there. Yokozuna is still in the casket.
Obviously, Fuji's pulled out all stops. Because when you tell Mr. Fuji no disqualification, you've got to expect this to happen.
Yes, but what will it take to stop the Undertaker? Look at this. Yokozuna's out.
I've never seen anything like it, McMahon. He can't stand up very much longer. He just can't.
And Mr. Fuji has the urn. Look at that. Mr. Fuji stole the urn. He stole the urn from Paul Bearer.
The Undertaker's going in the casket.
They're going to get him, McMahon.
Yokozuna's still in there.
They're going to get him.
Yokozuna making his move to get out. He's coming back around. Meanwhile, wait a minute. Look at this.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Paul Bearer has the urn back. Paul Bearer has the urn in his possession.
I don't know, McMahon. You know what I'm saying? It's not over till it's over, though.
Look at this. The power of the urn. The Undertaker.
I can't believe he's back on his feet.
Undertaker's gonna bury them all.
Unbelievable.
The Undertaker.
Absolutely unbelievable.
Wait a minute, Adam Bomb is
there
in.
There we go.
Oh no, and the Undertaker ducks. Bam Bam with a bucket.
Look at this. No disqualification. Anything goes.
I've never seen anything like
it. Expected this. There's Double J, Jeff Jarrett coming in.
He can't possibly fight them all off.
The Undertaker is fighting everybody else.
How many are in there with him, man? What is that?
One man.
He can't last much longer. It's impossible.
The Undertaker against all odds and Yokozuna. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's Sabu and Fatu as well.
Come on!
Unbelievable.
The Undertaker is finally down. Look at this.
This could be it, McMahon. I can't see where he could possibly get back up now.
Wait a minute there. Paul Bearer. With the urn. Oh, the Undertaker just sat up. The Undertaker is standing on his feet.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
How many men will it take? Wait a minute, there's Diesel in there. And finally, the Undertaker beaten down.
They got him.
The Undertaker's in the coffin. He's in the casket.
They got him in there, McMahon. This could be it. I think it's all over now.
We're trying to close it down, Odie. Do they have a shot? No. No. Here he comes again. Here he comes again.
I don't believe it. I just don't believe it.
Nothing will deny the Undertaker his victory. Nothing. Diesel is all over the Undertaker from behind. Look at this. They're all over the Undertaker.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no. Yokozuna has stolen the earth. Yokozuna with the power of the Undertaker.
He's made a valiant effort, man, but he...
And he just nailed the Undertaker. Yokozuna put a huge dent. Oh, wait a minute.
What is that? What is that?
I don't know, but... I can't believe this.
I've never seen that happen before.
It would appear as though the power of the earth escaping, and perhaps that means that the Undertaker's power is leaving him as well. Look at this.
Every one of them delivering a blow. Look at this. Bam Bam Bigelow going up.
And the time down.
300 pounds plus. He can't possibly get up now, McMahon. He's had it now. There's no possible way that he could get up now, but man, this one's over.
Yokozuna directing traffic.
Beautiful. That is beautiful. What a game plan. I gotta take my hat off to Fuji.
The Undertaker is not moving. There are approximately 10 men in there. Trying to get the Undertaker in.
This has got to be it.
And the Undertaker, ladies and gentlemen, is not moving. Men are outside around the casket. Look at Yokozuna.
The Undertaker built this casket himself. What I think he's just done,
he built himself an extra
large house.
That's it.
There's the lock. That's it. He's locked him in there.
Yokozuna is still the World Wrestling Federation champion, but he didn't do it on his own. He had 2 men, I believe. I can't believe this game plan is the Undertaker. The casket.
The Undertaker and Paul Bearer made a very big mistake when they accepted a match. No rules, no pinfall, no disqualification.
And look what they're doing. They're bringing the casket back with them as a trophy.
When you give Mr. Fuji this kind of freedom, you gotta expect this. I take my hat off to him. That's one tremendous game plan.
Look at this. We have seen, I believe, the demise of the Undertaker.
To say the very least, we won't be seeing him for quite some time.
Wait a minute, what's that?
I don't know, what is that?
Wait a minute, look at that. Something's happening inside the casket.
What?
There's some sort of green gunk coming out of the casket.
That's the same stuff that was coming out of the urn. What in the world?
The lights are out! What's going on here? Yokozuna has that look on his face again!
Wait a minute.
I don't know.
What's this?
What?
That's the Undertaker.
What is going on here?
Be not proud.
The spirit of the Undertaker lives within the soul of all mankind. The eternal flame of life that cannot be extinguished. The origin of which cannot be explained. The answer lies in the everlasting spirit. Soon all mankind will witness the rebirth of the Undertaker. I will not rest in peace.
Take her.